Dear children, in previous video we have read about the common multiple of any two number. Now, in this video, we will read about the common multiple of any three number, just like 4, 6 and 5. Now, you can see here I am writing the multiple of 4, 5 and 6. These are 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, 28, as like this. And common multiple of 5 is 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, as like this. And the multiple of 6 are 6, 12, 18, 24, 30, and as like this. Now come to the first question. What common multiple of 5 and 6 did you write in the green part? Then you have to take the common multiple of 5 and 6. Then look here. The common multiple of 5 and 6 is 30 and 60. Then you have to write in green part 30 and 60. Now come to second question. What common multiple of 4 and 6 are written in the orange part? Common multiple of 4 and 6. You have to take 12, 24, 36, 48 and 60. Then you can write in orange part 12, 24, 36, 48 and 60. Now third question is, in which color part did you write the common multiple of 4, 6 and 5? Then the common multiple of these three numbers are this part. This is the common multiple of 4, 6 and 5. Then you have to write in, the answer will be in gray color. And last question is, what is the smallest common multiple of 4, 6 and 5? Then you can see the smallest common multiple of these three numbers are 60. Then you can write the answer 60 in this part. It is the complete exercise of this, the common multiple of three numbers. You can take the other question by yourself and do in your notebook. Question 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, find the common multiple of of 2, 3, and 4, 5, 10, and 15, 3, 6, and 10 and 4, 8 and 24. You have to draw the circle and write the all common multiple of this these numbers in this type. I hope you all understand this and do this work in your notebook. Thank you.